battle with the Williams and the Haas as Magnussen and Albon do battle, and Magnussen's off and into the barriers, and that could be already. No, as he kept it going, it was a big dink on the left-hand side.
Back of an incident, that Hamilton science. I don't know how they got away with it. That's Kevin Magnussen then, and plonk into the barrier.